What's up? I thought you'd already gone to bed. Oh. You can't sleep? Again, huh? I'm sorry. I have so much work to do. Yeah. Okay. I'll tell you what. I can take the night off. I'm just finishing a couple more things up. So, just give me a few minutes and I'll be in and I'll help you relax a little bit, okay? Alright? Okay. I'm sorry you're not feeling great. Okay. Alright, I'll see you in a few. So you're not feeling so great, huh? You had a pretty rough day. Yeah. It's gonna be okay. I know. Sometimes it feels like everything is stacked up against us. Some days it feels like nothing's going right. It's on those days when nothing feels like it's going right. Those days when everything just feels wrong. Most important believe that we attract into our lives the kind of things that we focus on. That's why a lot of the times we get what we think we deserve, because we spend our focus and our energy manifesting those things. But that can be for good things, and that can be for bad things. So if we only focus on the negative, see. How long has it been since you brushed your hair? I know you didn't brush it before you tried to go to bed. You have to remember that even though today was not a great day, you still gotta take care of yourself, okay? I don't mind taking care of you. I actually love taking care of you. But that doesn't mean that you should stop taking care of yourself. Sometimes I notice that, you know, maybe weeks when I'm not feeling so great, maybe I'm stressed out. Those are the times where I'm maybe not taking the best care of myself. And I find that if I focus my attention back to the things that I can control, and sometimes caring for myself is one of the few things that I can control, making sure that taking care of my physical body. Sometimes I realize that just in doing those things, it helps me feel better. And that if I'm not doing those things, maybe if I'm neglecting some of my daily practices, that I know help to maintain me. That it makes me feel worse. So I try to maintain as much as I can. Things that I can control. Because it's easy to lose track or lose sight of some of those really simple things. Seem like just simple, trivial things. But that is what life is comprised of. Just a lot of simple, basic things compounded. It makes me think about how complex the human body is, with all of its structures and organs and complex systems. But at the root of all of it, it's all made up of tiny little particles. Energy condensed to a vibration microscopic level, you wouldn't even recognize us as people, bodies. You would just look like bunch of little excited particles just buzzing around. But those simple seemingly simple particles all come together. So I think it's important to have people in your life who care for you. People who look out for your best interests. People that you can talk to when you're feeling sad or lost. It's easy to think that we should be able to do everything all on our own. But we don't have to, and we shouldn't. So our brains are complicated. Life is complicated. And you don't have to feel like you're alone. We are all in this together. And a way to take care of yourself. And I want you to trust other people to help take care of you too. It's gonna be okay. Even when you feel stressed out, anxious, you can't stop thinking. You just feel like you can't stop worrying. I just want you to know that everything is going to be okay. As hard as it is, I want you to just try to realize when you find yourself in these moments of anxiety and stress. just want you to recognize those times, recognize those thoughts for what they are. They're just thoughts. Powerful thoughts. Sometimes they seem like overwhelming thoughts. But they're just thoughts. And so when you're feeling anxious, if you can stop for even just a moment and realize that they're just thoughts, notice how you feel. You don't have to deny that you're stressed or anxious, because those feelings are real and they're valid, and you're not broken. Feelings that you're having that make you stressed and anxious . It doesn't mean that you're broken. It means that you're working, and you're working enough to care, and you want good things to happen, but you're not sure. I want you to notice when you feel that way. To focus on the positive. Try to keep things in perspective. Ask for help if you need it. Just know that everything is gonna be okay. Focus on what you can control. Recognize your thoughts for what they are. Focus on the things that you want to attract. Focus on the positives. I hope that you feel a little bit better. Just know that nothing is a quick fix. And sadness. And that's what makes a life. So, just because you might be feeling sad or anxious tonight, you won't always be like that. Things will get better. Everything is going to be okay. I hope that this was helpful for you. I hope that wherever you are, you're doing well. And I will see you again very soon.